Paul Donald Wight II, better known by his ring name Big Show, is an American professional wrestler, actor, and commentator. He is best known for his tenure with WWE from 1999 to 2021, under the ring name The Big Show, and his appearances with World Championship Wrestling from 1995 to 1999 as The Giant. Show was born on February 8th of 1972 in Aiken, South Carolina. He was born with acromegaly, a disease of the endocrine system that causes accelerated growth. By the age of 12, he was 6'2", or 1.88 meters tall, and weighed 220 pounds, 100 kilograms, and had chest hair. In 1991, as a member of the Wichita State University basketball team at age 19, he was listed at 7'1". He underwent successful surgery in the early 1990s on his pituitary gland, which halted his growth. Big Show married his first wife, Melissa Ann Piavis, on February 14, 1997, and they separated in 2000, and their divorce was finalized on February 6, 2002. Big Show has a daughter from his first marriage with Melissa. Her name is Cierra White. She is an American famous personality, public figure, and celebrity kid from Florida. On February 11, 2002, he married his second wife, Bess Katramados. Together, they have two children. Big Show has managed to secure custody of Cierra when she was 14, due to which she lives with her father, and Bess now. Big Show and Bess have two children of their own as well, but he didn't recall much about his second marriage. He is one of the best wrestlers and fights very well in WWE career. Aside from wrestling, Show has acted in a number of American sitcoms. He has appeared in as many as 30 television shows, including Star Trek Enterprise, Royal Pains, Burn Notice, etc. And if you liked this video, then make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos in the future. Let us know in the comment section below if you have any suggestions for our future videos. And we'll see you in the next video.